Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing okay. If you're new, welcome. My name is Claire. I have got something brand new to my channel and I can't wait to share it with you. It is the Holland and Barrett monthly edit box, and this is the clean and conscious edit. They currently have two boxes on their website. There's this one, which costs £40, and the other one is new in makeup, which is £40. Now, because I am completely new to these boxes, I don't know how often they come out. They are called monthly boxes, but I have been looking for the last couple of weeks and there's been no new releases. So if you know more than me, then please let me know down below. But what an amazing way to try zero waste products. That is the aim of them, to provide you with a box full of zero waste products. In my one, there's 10 products. In the new in makeup, there's 11. And my one is worth 104. The new in makeup box is worth £107. And all products are cruelty-free as well. I was umming and ahhing whether to get the makeup one or not, but I decided to go for this one because it contains a face halo, and I love face halos. But also, they have got, which I'm not going to tell you. I'll show you. But there's a little sneak peek anyway, and it tells you everything, what's in the boxes on the back. So if you're interested in these boxes for yourself, you will find links to them down in my description. So underneath this video, you'll see show more or a downward arrow. If you were to click that, that will bring up my description and everything will be listed down there. So let's get on showing you what's inside. Now, I have taken it out and had a look. And it smells absolutely gorgeous. You're not going to see much because it's a right mess. I'll show you what really, really, really impressed me. It's a refill and reuse hand soap dispenser. It's in a brown glass. Look how smart that is. I know the ring light isn't great, but look, it's big. It's a really nice big one. There. See if you can get around the ring light there. I'm filming at night, so unfortunately you won't be able to see much without the ring light in this room. But it's a gorgeous, gorgeous bottle. The design is very simple, but even the writing, you know, it's very, very pretty. I really like it. And yeah, it just says 99% natural, vegan, eco-friendly, cruelty-free, made in England. And with it comes these little pouches. Look at these. So we've got three different fragrances. They're hand washes that you put in there. You just add water, give it a mix around, and then you've got a hand wash. This is fresh apple. Then we've got sweet cherry. And lastly, almond and honey. I was so impressed when I saw this. I never knew hand washes existed like this. I'm definitely going to be restocking in Holland and Barrett after I've run out of these. I just think it's gorgeous. Yeah, really impressed. If any of you have tried them, please let me know what you think of them and what your favourite fragrance is. So yeah, so there's that. Next up, we got a deodorant. This is We Love the Planet, You Love Staying Fresh Naturally. And this is Sweet Serenity, and there's 58 mils there. The packaging is lovely, isn't it? And it tells you here, look, that's what it looks like inside. Can you see? And then it's got instructions on the side here. So I'm supposed to, that's it. Pop my finger up there and push it up. Can you see? Oh, it smells lovely. What's the smell of? I'm not sure what it is. I love the fact that it's a push up. That is brilliant. As much as I love using natural deodorants that are in pots, yeah, if you can get them like this, where you can just easily do your armpits with a pop-up one, yeah, much better. A subtle scent of rose oil with honey and gentle spices. Now, I don't love rose smells at all, but yeah, no, this one's really nice. Yeah, I'd be happy to put that under my bits. So it says, carefully push up the bottom of the stick up by 1 centimetre. A few swipes on each armpit is all you need to stay fresh all day. Stay cool and dry. Do not use on damaged skin. I love that. Then we've got a Sea Magic Black Mud Soap. Zero plastic, new and improved, 100 grams here. Fragrance free for all skin types, sensitive and problem skin. Cleanse without drying, a natural alternative to regular soap made with dead sea mud and organic kelp, bladderwrack and horsetail kelp to deeply cleanse the skin, suitable to use on face and body. This is home spa directions. Create a lather before applying to wet skin. Rinse with water using hands or a damp cloth. It's fragrance free. It's a habit. It is a habit. I have to smell everything. A nice little pebble shape there. I've got a few bars of soaps and the square like shampoo bars and everything as well. But I wish they would make them like this because it's just nicer to hold in your hand and to get a lather up, you know. So we got a face and body soap there. Next we've got a face halo. I love these. I do. The Modern Makeup Remover Original White. And there's just one in there. It's got instructions on how to use them there. I like using face cloths, but I really like using these. I've got a set of three of these from Aldi, which are dupes of the halo. It just feels absolutely beautiful. And it is brilliant for getting makeup off your face. Just add water, remove makeup, wash and reuse. I like to use these to get off makeup and cleanser on my face. So I like to wet my face or dry and then using a balm or a cleanser and then using these then to get it off. Yeah, just nice. Just really nice. Next, we've got a shampoo bar. This is by Nutrient. And this is a shampoo and conditioning bar, nourishing anti-frizz. 99.7 natural origin of total with argan oil and natural origin honey aroma. And the box is coming apart there. It's the perfect travel partner, no liquids. It cleanses and conditions, soft and creamy, concentrated solid emulsion. It's handmade, sustainable and recyclable. Cosmos Natural certified, cosmetic pure ingredients, dermatologically tested. It just wants to slip in my hands already. Oh, it smells so nice. If you love honey, that is. Oh, that is really gorgeous. Oh, look. It's just like, it's melting. Next up, we got a familiar in beauty boxes. This is a complexion sponge, and it's by So Eco. I've already got one of these. I've got a few. Actually, I'm not gonna open it up. I'm gonna save it, and I'm gonna give it to a friend because I have got a few of them. Then we've got Gorganics mineral toothpaste, natural non-foaming formula with sodium bicarbonate and organic coconut oil in English peppermint. There's 60 mils here. Let's see outer packaging. Looks like that. Okay. Oh. All right. I'll give you a look first. I can smell the peppermint. Oh, that is really nice. Oh, and it doesn't look too dry either. No, that looks really nice. And the smell is quite strong as well, which I love. You want fresh breath. You want to feel like you're getting fresh breath, don't you? So yeah, some toothpaste. Next, we've got a moisturiser. This is by Upcycle. And this is a face moisturiser with a fine powder of discarded argan shells. And we got 50 mils here. I've tried this a few times. I've still got a pot, actually, in my little beauty stash room. If you're on Instagram, then you might have seen in one of my stories, I posted a little video of my beauty room, which is just in a hallway here, because I used to film in a little tiny cupboard room. Because the pandemic hit, my husband had to work from home, so out came Claire and all the filming gear and stuff, and in went John. So that's his little office. So I have to film in the bedroom, which is fine. I do like filming in here, but I had nowhere to store any of my like boxes to film, boxes to give away, all my beauty stuff, nothing like that. So then we converted the hallway, lots and lots of little shelves and things like that, into my little room then. It's just a walkway from bedroom to bedroom. I've got one of these in there somewhere. Woo, is it not? It's a really, really nice moisturiser. From what I can remember anyway. A deeply hydrating, fast absorbing face cream to nourish and brighten the skin. Use morning and evening to clean dry skin, massage gently into the face and neck. Next up, we have got a face cleanser. This is by Ethique. I think that's how you say it. This is a Bliss Bar solid face cleanser, 110 grams. By using this bar, you save 3 times 350 mils plastic bottles and 2.7 litres of water. Oh, look at this bars. I got a thing. What is it? Are any of you like me? I just love bars. Bars of soap, bars of cleansers, bars of shampoos. Oh, and if they come in really gorgeous paper packaging, I can't open them. I have to keep them. I'm a little bit weird, aren't I? for something so satisfying to feel and look at. It's just a block. It doesn't smell of anything. So you know what I was saying earlier on when I was showing you the charcoal face and body bar? It's something like this now. It could be absolutely amazing. But it's just, I've got rings on, but it's just like to get a lather up. It'd just be nice to have a rounded version then, you know? And last up, we have got an exfoliating mitt by Holland and Barrett. And this is Rami, plant-based fibres, zero waste beauty range. Rami is a natural fibre from a plant in China known as a Chinese nettle. The fibre is naturally resistant to bacteria and mildew. Wet with warm water, apply your favourite shower gel or soap and in circular motions, massage over the body for a light exfoliation. Once finished, rinse and air dry. Yeah, it does feel nice. Yeah, I really like that. And those are all the products inside this box. I absolutely love it. There's a few products that I've had before or that I still have, but the majority I haven't. And that is why I had to get this box. I just really liked it, especially these. I just think it's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed watching. Please let me know what you think of this box, if you've bought one for yourself, and especially if you know more about these monthly edits than what I do. How long have they been going on for? How often do they come out? Even though they say monthly, but as I said at the start, I've been looking since Christmas and they haven't released a new one. Not yet, anyway, so it's not really monthly, but I'd love to hear. Or are you watching this for the first time wondering, shall I, shan't I? It's not a subscription. You just go on the Holland & Barrett website, and if you want it, you get it. So it's no commitment, anything like that. So please comment down what you think. I'd love to hear. Whether it's good or bad, I'd love to hear. So thanks for watching, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel for lots more videos to come. So take care, and I'll speak soon. Bye.